Oh, did you really? That sucks, man. Okay. That dang wraith gonna get you, buddy. You gotta have a good, good hunting team like me and Gerald with you. I think I got everything. Let me make sure. Should be good. Hope y'all have had a good week so far. My week's been alright. It's been, getting better, so that's always good. Feeling pretty good today, so that's all that matters, one day at a time, right? And I'm always happy for, Trip Switch Wednesday. Second to hang out with all y'all. Y'all always cheer me up, so. He needs a door and he got a window, right? Come on, Ashley. What's over her? Okay, if I remember this part. Yep, I got two doors I can choose. I can choose either this one over here. Or this one over here. You spell it Sharky, S-H-A-R-K-I-E, like Manny did. I'm gonna let y'all choose. The left door, I think, is they're not called Goliaths, they're called, the two big guys. They're two of the big dudes. And the right side is a crap ton of people. I know a way around the big monsters, if you want me to save ammo and stuff like that, but if you want shit to be hard, you should probably let me go to the right, but it's all up to you. After I go buying something, picking up some of this stuff. I need some health seeds too. How's my health looking? Two routes. Yeah, yeah, okay. El Gigante, that's what they're called. El Gigante is to the right side. The regular people are to the left, so that's what it is. Shut my ears! Dang. Alright, so yeah. Y'all homeboys choose. Oh wait, I pressed the wrong button. There we go. La la la. Make sure I grab everything before I go talk to what are you buying? What are you selling? Selling these nuts, my boy.
How much you selling for?
I think priceless if you know what you're doing. As long as I can get a free weapon that way.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Got a selection of good things on sale. What are you selling?
Selling this TMP ammo. Is that all? Nobody got time for.
Thank you.
And nothing else to sell.
What are you buying?
I got a lot of pitas. Pita! But I don't want to buy anything yet. Like, I'm fine with the firepower of everything.
What are you buying?
I don't want to waste my pitas. So I want to hold on to. I don't know why I'm talking like that, sorry.
Is that old?
I definitely want this. And I want you over here. I don't have much ammo, honestly. I thought I'd have a little bit more.
Thank you.
Questioning if I should buy another one of these or not. Probably not. But also on the safe side, I may need to.
Come back anytime.
Well, thank you very much, Kickin. I appreciate it. Y'all are important to me. So, one saying skip it if I can. This is the way to skip it. I'll face two El Gigante, but I can literally run right under them and then open up the lock and go through. This side, there's no way around it. You gotta fight like hell to take them out. And like I said, I can do either or. All about what y'all want.
So I'll let you decide.
So, one says go right, two says skip. It is Kickin's birthday, so his vote counts for two. So, Busy Izzy, you're the final decision. You're the final answer to this question that we are asking at this place in time. Stare at my sloth shirt and decide! I don't know, he's mesmerizing you, I guess. Let's see. Skip if I can, go right. Go to the right is El Gigante. Don't forget that, Aaron. Which gate? I don't know what to do. Y'all are my stream so far ahead. I'm like, I don't want to wait forever because I don't want y'all to wait just staring at me doing this. So he says to the left, so that's. Okay, sorry, Kickin, I know it's your birthday. Ah, I pressed left! I'm supposed to go right! Right? Because that's the skip way. And then Highway Baby Single. Can I redo it? Oh, thank God. Okay, I'm going right. Izzy's the only one that said to the left. If I couldn't, oh, I almost messed myself up bad. Okay, I can do this way. I can definitely handle this way. Sorry, Izzy. I totally messed up. Okay. Shit. Y'all ready? Let's see if I can still do it. Okay, wait. Before we continue. Okay, making sure I remember how to grab my... Here's my jump scare for you. Come on, El Gigante. Ooh, and a boulder?
Leon!
Oh, wait. I get it. Back up, you bitch. Where are you? And... Go! Go! Fuck him! Am I going the right way? Yeah, I should be. Dang, fucking better be. All that was for nothing. Shit! Go, Ashley, go! We good! Don't let him hit you. What was that? Go! What's in here? I need all the stuff I can get, to be completely honest with you. I'm gonna let them tear down these houses and stuff. Oh! Shit, I thought that was gonna get me. What's in here? Oh, well, thank God I came in here. Apparently I'm gonna need it. It's only one, but I'll say it's four of those two. I am not complaining, I will say that. On the day of Trips Twitch Wednesday. What's a Wednesday? On Trips Twitch Wednesday? Okay. Oh, I'm done. Alright, that worked. I will take it. Ooh. Hey, buddy. I could have swore I... Never mind.
Welcome.
Hi.
Got a selection of good things on. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you.
Remember that? Is that all?
Thank you. What are you buying?
Just like last week, want to be a little bit more sense.
What are you buying?
Man, I'm good to go.
Come back anytime.
Yeah, I'm not coming back ever. So happy it was just one Gigante. I could have swore it was two. Maybe that's like on hard mode. Maybe two will come out. So, yeah, I'm cool with what happened. So tell me about y'all's week. How's y'all's week been since the last time I saw you? Tell me all the good things that's happened. We all need some good positivity in our lives. I know that. But I can save right now if I want to. I clearly underestimated the American Agent's capability. He's still alive. I thought that we could wait until the egg hatched, but at this rate, he could destroy this whole village before it does. We must take care of this nuisance. We shall change our priorities for the time being. We will seize our hunt for Louise and Louise, that's the dude that's been helping me out. With Louise and ambush the two Americans. There is a building used to enlighten betrayers just beyond the point where you get off the lift. I get off without a lift. It's a perfect place for ambushing them. If all else fails, they still will need to face me in order to get past the last gate that leads out of the village. For only before my sight...
gate open.
Is anything in here? Yeah! Rifle ammo. Do I need to reload anything? Everything looks good. I think 5 is the full capacity of a said rifle. Oh, yeah. Sounds like hard mode. It's frozen. Well, after the movie Monday, I cried myself to sleep, hoping that Suicide Squad would be better. What?! Looks to compare it to the game, but you said it was too different, so I changed my mind. Oh, Resident Evil's good. It's just not the same as the games. The first Resident Evil kind of has that feeling of the games, but after that, it's like more just action. After the movie Monday, Carlos helps leave home with a suicide. Oh, you're talking about the Killing Joke. Yeah, I agree. We, me, Izzy, and Pookie saw the Killing Joke, and it could have been better. It was very anticlimactic, which I understand based on the comics, that's how it ends. That's fine. I'm talking about the stuff in between. Like, it. I wish it would have been a tad bit more brutal. There was a lot of parts in that... in the movie that could have, like, had, like, really brutal parts to show the darkness and grittiness of Joker. But they would just skip right past it. It's like, what are you doing? Like, you could have made an epic scene right there, but... I mean, we're not writers or directors or anything like that, so what do we know? Right? Right, Sharky. Right, Sharky Jr.
Oh, no, Ben. It must be barred from the other side.
I gotta keep going that way, I think. Yeah. If I remember correctly, zombies are gonna be waiting for me, or pissed off villagers. Whatever they're called. Exactly, it was rated R, so you think that it would have, I don't know. Let me do the Memento Core favors. I'm gonna turn off my video on my phone and hopefully that'll help y'all. I don't know why it would, but you never know. So now I'll just see y'all's chat. Is it still, sorry, I gotta check something real quick. Is it still chatting on my stream, like on the screen next to the Resident Evil thing? You get what I'm saying. And also, Highway Baby, what do you think of the new stream layout? Do you like it? Do you like the borders? Do you like the way the top looks? What do you think? What do y'all think? Let me know. Do y'all like this better than just webcam and screen? Or do y'all like it like this? Let me know. Actually, she's like, yeah. Ah! See her?
Ah! Yeah. Ah! Yeah.
She doesn't even get a chance. Oh, I did not see him there. No. Oh, shit. Shotgun it is. Oh, what? Hey, fuck off. I thought he was gonna. Ooh, someone's flinging something at me now. Club crackers and easy cheese. Ah! Ah. Un para what? No, there's no oomph to nothing. Whoa! Ah. Oh, she just got sliced up. My controller just messed up on me. Oh no, no, I gotta. Freaking. What's going on? I can't deal with this right now. I gotta change the keyboard and mouse. I'm not ready. Oh shit!
Oh no!
My controller died on me.
That's the absolute best time.
I wonder why my controller decided to poop on me. It still shows it's on. I don't want to unplug it and replug it. Sometimes it'll decide to turn itself back on, so... We're gonna try to play keyboard and mouse and wait till that happens. I won't have a TT. Okay, that's how you go. It's so weird doing keyboard and mouse after, like, being used a controller. Oh well, what you gonna do? Shit happens. It says it's plugged in. It says it. Hopefully it'll replug itself back in soon. Whatever that means. Maybe if I, like, go out of the game real quick. That's fine, Kicken. You enjoy yourself, buddy. We can go back in it. I don't know why this would work. Because it didn't. Let me try unplugging and replugging. Stays on. You should do more games. It's kind of tiny. What are you talking about? The screen? I don't know why it's doing that. Sorry about that. Is the, you talking about the screen on the stream? Is it too tiny for you? Sorry if it is. Like I said, if nobody really cares for it, this new look, we can always go back to the old one. It's no big deal to me. Okay, how do you inventory?
Wait. Oh. Follow me.
Okay. Oh, they're coming, they're coming. Oh, shit, no. Damn, we got a shotgun. Shit. My shotgun. I could have just BAM! Blasted all of them at once. Okay, good. Let's go down here. I was gonna say, fuck. I'm gonna go through all that again. Keep my shotgun out this time, that's for sure. Yeah, Busy Easy Mini. Tell me if y'all like the way it looks right here. Were you fine with the screen tinier in the what it said under? Or do y'all want me to make the screen even bigger? Y'all let me know. Because I can even do... God, they better not kill me. Oh shit, that scared me. Because I can even do like that. So... Do y'all like it that big or I'm gonna make it a tad smaller? I'm gonna keep it like this for now until I read otherwise. Let me know. Oh shit, my controller stopped. Not this time, motherfucker! Oh, How do you take out the knife? I don't know how to take out the knife.
Wait! Follow me.
Follow me. Don't listen to me. Oh, hold space. Okay. That's pretty, pretty cool. Okay. Climbing on up.
Un forastero!
No. You know, with you, I'm gonna use my pistol, because I miss using my pistol. Oh shit! Back up! Oh, I wish my controller would stop being silly. Yellow cat's eye. What's this supposed to be? Blood still fresh. Was there some kind of ritual here? Looks like it. Looks like a place I want to be. Come on, Ashley, let's get out of here! Let me catch you.
Yeah.
Ooh. Got you, girl. I got you. I'm gonna save you so much, you're gonna have to go out with me. Kick it. What are you talking about? You talking about the thing that comes out? I don't know why I had to sound like that.
Welcome.
Let's go to you first, baby. Is there a shotgun ammo over here? I wonder if that's always been that way. Like, has he always had ammo next to him?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you.
Welcome.
I don't know. Marking of the stone indicates what was set in something, but what? I'm not gonna sell it then, because it's meant to be.
What are you buying?
And I can sell it for even more if I find whatever it was supposed to
be. What are you buying?
Actually be in. I don't know why I'm talking like this, but I just am. It's just how I talk.
Come back anytime.
I will when my controller decides to. Let's save. Boom. Seems to be working fine on the phone on the screen, so we can do it like that, it's fine. As long as y'all cool with it, of course. I like the way it looks. I like the way it looks real nice, like, Bon appetit, everybody. And I don't know if you could tell if it's a tiny bit brighter, like on this side. I tried to cut out a hole in my lamp. Sorry if it's really bright. Hoping to make it look better, like view wise. I don't know if you can notice even a difference, but yeah, that's all I got to say about that. Highway Baby, remind me if you can after this stream to text me. Oh God.
You better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Thank you, Howie, baby. I think this is what I think it is. Here we go. The fucking big cheese!
The big cheese in the house!
Izzy has my opinion. And Minnie, it's worth it, okay? Oh! I tried to use the controller like an idiot. I'm gonna die right there. Yep. I didn't press XC. I tried to use the controller instead, like an idiot. Well, good game, everybody. I hope you enjoyed my stream. I'm kidding. Hope you enjoyed my stream, you know.
See you next week. This is bullshit. It's fucking bullshit.
I just want to use my controller, so it was working fine like after the beginning last time, wasn't it? I wonder why it's acting up meow. Just hearing to see if my AC was on. Let's try this again, shall we? Nothing over there. Skip scenes. Okay. That is true business. Woo! Okay, my controller works. Thank God! That would have been pretty sad if it didn't.
Hasta luego.
Hasta luego.
Oh! Later, big cheese! I was not knowing you! It's not like you were anything complicated anyways. Just kidding! Whatever, TT! Ah! Ah! Oh, I see like herbs and stuff on the ground. I don't know what to use yet. Oh god, controller's acting up. Shit, shit. Where? Oh, okay, so down there. Probably gonna give you a second. I knocked his ass on the ground though. Not worth it. I'm straight up. No big deal. No big deal. Bon appetit. I'm dead. You can stop slicing me up. You fucking. Hey, my control. But my controller like messes up and then comes back. From what I usually, what usually happens is it doesn't die again or doesn't act up again. And I'm on my controller again. So he was hoping for the besties to my testes. Let me make sure I got everything loaded and locked, and I don't want to go in there empty-handed. Like a plebeian Maximus. Yeah, these mutated zombies in here aren't to be messed with, Minnie. As you can see. Definitely not to be messed with.
You better stay outside.
Yeah, because I'm about to dodge him. Yep. Take this. Ah! Oh crap, my chair. My chair. Grab it. Where are you at? Okay, going down. Don't worry about me. Ooh, you thought my bitch. Grabby. I'm. Grenade. Remember, he sucks at throwing grenades, so get closer. Ah! Now, I got a rifle on his bitch ass. Get up! Get back up! Fuck, one more shot. Ah! Not worth it! I make stupid faces when I'm concentrating too hard, okay? I know. I watch my replays and I'm like, why am I making that? I'm always like, I look so stupid. I mean, that's a given, but you get what I'm saying. Let's go back to the pistol. Straight to a happy ass. I should not have said that. You wait the fuck for a second. Kill me. I grab all the stuff. Grab it! Thank you. Okay, turn around. Let's get into it now. Reload. Wow, don't give me no time to do anything. I should probably use my shotgun now. I'm glad you know what I'd be saying, Izzy. At least someone pays attention around here. Get your stupid ass up. I dare you. Is there a way to run over here? Now I just need a green and I will be a happy king. Wait a second, buddy. I gotta go get these arrows. Ooh, another grenade. Okay. The best medication in this game. Right there. Right there. Let's try this grenade. Where you at? Oh! No! Oh, looks like I'm using this already. Is he crawling on the ground? Shit. Okay. Oh! Good boy. Woo! That's how you do it, baby! Yeah. Puke up that blood, big cheese. That's a cute little eyeball I rolled out there. That was tough. That was quite tough. But we did it, guys. We did it together. Together. Bon appetit. Looks like bubblegum. Give me the 30,000 pitas. And. Did I already grab the eye? Uh oh. My controller, don't do this to me. Oh, we hardly knew you. Now back to my keyboard and mouse. Did I grab the eye already? I'm assuming I did, but what button did I fucking press? Yee! False eye. Examine. There's a cone-like pattern exit inside the iris. It opens a gate to get out of the village. Thanks, Big Cheese! Appreciate it! Mwah! 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 Now let's get out of here. Oh, I can't go this way. Where did that Pete Wilson got the grenade too on here? I don't know. He's a big money, man. He's the cheese. He's the big cheese. Big cheese and big penis.
Are you okay, Leon?
Shut up, Ashley. I'm not in the mood for you. I mean, yeah. Fine. Olive, you did a great job waiting on here like a fucking good girl, didn't you? Oh, whoops. How do you reload?
R.
R.
Sorry, I don't know what that was. All right, come on, my girl. How do I do the
wait?
Follow me.
Follow me.
Z. Z is nuts. Fuck the controller. Buddy, still here waiting for me? Yep.
Welcome.
Thanks.
Got a selection of good things on sale, Scrape. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you.
Spinal.
Is that all?
I got a bunch of
penis.
I can't wait to use these bad boys. Wait, can I buy?
What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that all, Scrape?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Buying. I trust myself.
What are you buying? Come back anytime.
Let me save. You never know what can happen. But I'm glad we got the big cheese in two tries. Makes me happy. Now we gotta go back up because there's a gate on the top of the lift on the other side. So if y'all just give me 1 second, I'm gonna take a quick restroom break and I'm gonna grab a beer and I'll be right back. See y'all in a second. Alright. I am back. Put a goofy thumbs up one. I could. I totally could. Could change the background and stuff. Sorry for that groan. I don't know what that was about. I'm getting old. That's what it's all about. It's about getting old, man. Things just ain't what they used to be, you know? Times have changed. It's 2016, and I don't think it'll ever go back to the way things were. So, bon appetit to you. Alright, anyways. Let's continue, shall we? Gotta go back up. There's probably gonna be assholes on the way up, too. But nothing. How much many bullets do I have, actually? Oh, nothing. Alright, cool. Didn't even have to try. Knock them down one by one, shall we?
Agarrenlo!
No. Shit. My aim is impeccable. Thank God they walk real slow. Hey, I'm aiming a gun at you. Bye. You asked for it. Okay.
Now, let's go back to
Le Bestial. Come on, controller, work. That's all I ask of you. Shit. Gotta shoot him. Shoot him. There we go. I think that's all I needed to do. I fucking hope so. Yep, all I needed to do. Because if I wouldn't have killed him, I would have died. Is my volume up on this? Yes. Sorry if y'all could hear me through my phone. Okay. Maybe I didn't even have to kill those dudes. Maybe he could have done it. Oh, hi there! Okay! Ashley, come on! Idiot! You get fucking taken away, I swear. Let's go get these with these while we have time. Crap! A velvet blue. I think those are like the new spinals for like the upcoming area. Whoa! Whoa! I almost got Ashley! That would not have been good. I remember this cutscene, so I didn't want to kill him for no reason.
On the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
I got it.
Bank on three.
The demo on jazz.
Okay.
Oh shit, I'm supposed to do something.
Ready?
I know later on I'll have to do something like that. I can listen really quickly. Mierda! I mean shit, by the way, yeah. I know that. Mierda means shit. What's the other ones they say? I know some of the stuff they say. Or I used to, at least. Enemies killed 20, total 224. Number of times killed, 4. I got killed once before this. I got killed 4 times this round. Controller still ain't working. It's being dank right now. I got a new flavor, by the way, for anyone that cares, which I know y'all don't. I don't know if you can see it, but it is, it's called confection, but it's called Fetty Pop. And it's like, you know, the little strawberry, little cake lollipops they have at like Starbucks and stuff. What's that? It's pretty damn good. Just thought I'd let you know. Wait, quit. Hey, my boy, what's going on? Give me a second, let me get some shit. There's a save in there, too. It's over here. More stiff. Oh, oh! Fucking bitch. That fucking snake got me. Ashley, you're not that hurt. Calm down, you're just stabbed. Jack's like, oh, look at me, I'm so hurt. Protect me, Leon. I'm not your freaking dad. I don't even know if I'm getting paid for this job. It seems like a suicide mission to me, is what it seems like. Spoiler alert! No, I'm kidding. Anything else I can grab before I go to you? Okay, let's see.
Welcome.
What do you got, buddy?
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Aaron is a puto. They probably do yell that. Hey, they got new stuff. My controller still don't work. Why you do these? Why?
What are you selling?
No, I ain't not selling that. Spinel.
Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
A large case. I'll probably need to end up buying that here soon. The Blacktail is also a nice pistol, but I don't know. Nothing beats the Red 9. That's just my go-to. It's my beauty. Broken Butterfly is a Magnum, which I don't use Magnums in this gun either. Finally, a new shotgun. I think it. Ooh, or a semi-auto rifle. Oh man, so many. So man. Rifle or riot gun? Which one should I upgrade? The choice is yours. Let me know, people. Let me know in the comments below. What up, Wombi? Glad you can make it, sir. Happy that you're able to join us. Are you watching while at work? My controller turned back on. Are you watching while at work? Also, you got, look, Wombi. It's a huge Sharky. Had this shirt for a long time, but only wore it once because it's so freaking big. It's like super long. It's like meant for gangsters. Meant for them gangsters. Izzy says, gets that rifle. Alright, anybody else want to have a word? Bon appetit. That's fine with me, Wombi. I'm glad you're here to watch with us, man. Do you like the new way it looks? Like the whole border on the top and around my webcam? And the chat on the screen? Do you like it? I'm trying to get everyone's opinion, so... So, I got Izzy saying, get that rifle. No one else has said anything, so if someone doesn't say anything in 15 seconds, I am getting the rifle. Unless y'all say otherwise. I'll be waiting. The Punisher gun, I've already had it. It's meh. It really is. It's not like a good Punisher. If you want a Punisher gun in this game, you're going to want the Blacktail. That's more of a Punisher gun, I guess you can say.
So, nobody's answering.
Izzy said, you're a puto and get that rifle.
So, is that all, stranger?
Gotta get it. Oh, shit. I gotta sell my other rifle first.
What are you selling?
Oh, you know?
What are you selling?
Too, since I'm not gonna need the scope for it anymore. I got
is that all?
I wanna keep that. Like, thank what you. Am I gonna use it as a binocular?
What are you buying?
I don't know why I'm so excited over that.
Is that all strength?
Yeah. Come on, bitch.
Well, thank you.
That means I gotta get the scope for it too. You can't be rocking it without a scope.
Is that all?
Wait. Whew! Almost about the
is
wrong
that
scope.
All strength?
That'll work.
Thank you.
I could. That's fine, Wombi. That's good with me. I could buy this, but I think I can.
What
wait
are you
for now.
Buying?
I can wait for now. My red knives, my go-to to upgrade always. It's that important to me. It's my baby. I can't buy the large case anymore because it was 40 grand or 20 grand.
What are you buying?
That's fine.
What are you buying?
No big deal. I can always save it for later. Firepower, reload speed is already quicker than it used to be. Let's do that. Firepower, but it's already strong. But stronger is always good. I think I can save that for now.
Thank you.
Or I can just do all of it. I don't know if I want to do all of it. You know what? I never really upgrade anything. I should probably upgrade my shotgun. But why? I never use it. Man, Aaron. Decisions, decisions. I'm gonna keep it how it is. I'm gonna save that 30,000.
Come back anytime.
If I need to come back at a later date, I shall. It's fine with me. Let's save this bad boy. 21 saves so far. I wonder how much is gonna be at the end. Bon appetit, everybody. You know what I just figured out on my phone? So, like, you can tell if you look at my phone, it's not that far behind. If I go to my settings, and if you're on a cell phone, you might want to try this too. When you go to your settings, it'll say auto, source, chat only, all that stuff. I usually keep it on auto for some reason. I just always have, but it's always been so far behind. I changed it to source. When I went to source, I guess it uses whatever my connection is, specifically my output for the stream. So try source. That should help y'all out. Because now, see, look, I'm showing y'all right there. It's like, it's going pretty quickly. So I'm not that far behind as I usually am. Finally, I figured something out. Okay. Anyways, enough of that. I don't want to just... I might as well. Oh, I need to give it to Ashley. She needs it more than I do. You know that's for show. Oh man, I remember when I first played this game. These guys freaked me out, just the way they talked and everything. Like, you'll see what I'm talking about. They're like, they're different. They're not like the same. This shit used to scare the crap out of me. And these guys will go for Ashley. They'll try to capture her, like, instantly. Bon appetit. If I remember, there's a guy right up here. Well, let's go ahead and mix this. There we go. How does this bad boy look? Ooh, that is pretty! What? Nothing came out of their heads? Okay, good. Because different stuff comes out of these guys' heads. They're like, it's like thicker. It's hard to explain. You'll have to see whenever, when it actually pops out. Get your first RDA? Oh, yeah? I'm not a big RDA fan. What do you think of them? I prefer the drip tips myself. That guy's awesome looking, right? He looks like the album cover for a job for a cowboy. Is there anything over here I can grab? Yep.
Oh, no.
Fucking Ashley. She's gonna be the reason why I die so much. RDA Mini is the ones where you constantly put flavor in it, in the tank, and when you smoke, it's a crap ton of clouds, like, and then they just keep putting flavor in it. Instead of having a tank, you just drip flavor on the cotton, or whatever the material is. That's what it is. Now you know. The more you know. Alright, fuck boys. But I gotta combine it again. What does it look like without it? Oh, not near as good. Not near as good as it was before. Alright. Yeah. And... pow! Okay, I killed him. Where you going? Got it. Okay. Alright. Nah, I agree with Busy Easy on that one. Wasn't really for me either. If you take care of them, they can be really good, but you gotta, like, really take care
wait.
Of them.
Wait!
You wait right here, you fucking faggot.
I used to want to
hold. I you
follow me.
Dying.
Wait. Follow me. Wait.
No, wait, wait, wait.
Follow me.
Come on, bitch. Where you at? Woo! Through the fire and flames will carry us! That's what she basically just did. Oh shit, I'm
wait.
Wait right here, bitch. Can't have you going. By the way, my controller's working again. I don't know if you know. Oh yeah. Oh, here we are. That one. Where's the other one? Launching somewhere right there.
Follow me. Wait.
Wait, right here. You stay right there in the open so I can keep you
in my sights.
I think there's a... Yeah, this dude has like a helmet on, so I have to shoot his body. See, like, watch. See? So he's all body shot. Thank God I upgraded my red 9. Quote of the year. Where are they at? Oh, there we go. And quit! What about over here? Where's the other one at?
Follow me.
Get over here, bitch. I don't know where you're at. I need to live. This other one should go over here.
Wait.
Stay right here. God dang it, made it right on top of me. Ooh, one
follow
shot.
Me.
One kill. Where are they at? Are they close to her? I hear them, I just don't see them. I need to heal. Very badly. Doing a better job this time, though, that's for true. What's the point of this freaking room? What's the point of this? There we go. Rotate! What am I rotating? Ooh, here they come. Oh, okay, here we go. I'm bringing up the stairway. Oh, the cannon? Oh, for the door. Gotcha. Are y'all gonna come fuck with me? Oh, shit! I did not see those guys there. I am happy I did. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Calm yourself! No need to get your running ass up here. You just fucking calm down. Calm down. Look at me. Bam. Always gotta wait till they turn. Right in the hate. Got a green herb. Got a yellow herb. Let's put them two herbs together. Got some really good stuff there. All we need is a red herb. We'll be good to go. Fire. Okay. So far, so good. Progress is always, always before. Can you get away from me? God, you're such a fucking nuisance. You can do so much better without you.
Wait.
You know what? Get away from me. I never knew this was here. What is this? Gold bangle. I'm gonna show you my gold dangle.
Follow me.
Stop it, Aaron. Stop. Oh, stop it. Is this what I exploded? Yep. Shit, that dude scared me for a second.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale. What are you selling? Is that... Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
I think, yeah.
Is that all? Thank you.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna need to do it. I'm gonna need to do it.
What are you... Is that all?
Get it over with.
Thank you.
I know I barely
come
have any
back,
Eddie. Now, but the sooner you get the large briefcase, the better. I am telling you, ladies. I am telling you. Now I can... Let's do this. But I can keep my stuff all nice and organized. I don't know why. It's just how I am. I can put that over here next to this one. I know. Let's just put it up here. Keep everything together, you know what I'm saying? Look at all that room, though. Never keep a PG, is he? Never. Can be messy, but the mess part's on me overfilling's a bitch. Yeah. Bon appetit.
Okay. Be time.
Let's go.
And the fun begins.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
So this is basically the castle where the religious sect lives. The from Salvador and all them. That's his name, right? Salvador? This is their, like, temple. Give me that plot. And they will... You'll see. I'm lucky Ashley hasn't been taken away yet, because what they'll do is they'll pick her up and put them on their back or on their shoulder, and I have to shoot them to get her off before they take her away and it's game over. Which can happen quite often if I don't be careful. So yeah. Just a little what's the word? Give me an idea of what's gonna happen. Alrighty, what's up, Galactic Jew? Glad you can make it, sir. Welcome to the stream. Any newcomers, welcome. I don't know where they're at. Oh! Fuck, here we go! It's shotgun time, baby. Get off her, you fucking things. Oh! I'm about to get hit.